So I grew up in a small coastal town in South Australia called Streaky Bay. There I loved snorkeling, fishing, going to the beach, all those kinds of things. As I moved through school, I really knew that I wanted to study something that fascinated me. And for me, that was the ocean. So that's why I chose to then go on to study marine science at JCU. I really was interested by the location. Obviously here it's right on the Great Barrier Reef's doorstep, which is a massive selling point. I also was really attracted to the subjects that were offered. They're very tropical orientated, very hands-on, lots of practicals, field trips. So that was a big tick in my book. Throughout my degree, I went on 4 or 5 trips to the Orpheus Island Research Station, which were absolutely fantastic. It was definitely one of the highlights of my entire degree, getting out there on the reef. Seeing everything you've learned in the classroom in action in the field was a really, really valuable learning experience. A real highlight of my undergraduate degree was actually getting the opportunity to go all the way over to the Galapagos Islands. This was a fantastic experience. We dove with hammerhead sharks and sea lions, all different kinds of animals. It was so fantastic to see a different kind of environment than the one we were used to at JCU, and definitely on the top of my list of my degree. So this trip really, really highlighted to me that travel was something I wanted to be a part of my career as a marine scientist. So for the last subject of my degree, I actually chose to do a professional placement, which was really fantastic. JCU was so great in allowing me to choose where and when I wanted to do that. So I actually went back to South Australia, to Port Lincoln, and I did a placement with Adventure Bay Charters, who do great white shark cage diving and swimming with the Australian sea lions. On my professional placement, I really realised that it was marine megafauna that I kind of wanted to go into. So I actually came back to JCU after I'd graduated my bachelor, and I started a honours project all about dwarf minke whales. So the Bachelor of Science Honours is a 1 year long kind of independent research project. It's very self-driven, quite different to a bachelor. But you have a team of mentors, current researchers at JCU there to guide you through. And it's a really incredible year to further your studies and really yourself as a scientist as well.